We're off to see the jelly fox. Jelly fox, the jelly fox. We're off to see the jelly fox who gives you what you need. We're off to see the jelly fox. Jelly fox, jelly fox. Look at us, we're off to see the jelly fox. He'll give us what we need. Me, little Chrissy. Him, Claw. Him, Spoon Snake.
Am I nothing?
And him at the end, McCoy. I've got to go and see the jelly fox. He's a super being. He's a super magic man. He can give you what you need. He lives in a blue fabric castle with red creases in it. I saw him once, assuming the shape of the rest in snooker. I saw him in a Spanish canoe. He's got special powers to give you what you need. He's gonna give me a tablet that dissolves in wine to wipe away my past. I've got to wipe away my past because I've killed everyone in my village. I killed everyone in my village with an Argos pen.
Am I nothing?
Spoon Snake's wife wants a wet room. But I think Spoon Snake, he doesn't want to use his wish from the jelly fox on a wet room.
Am I nothing?
He told me he wants to be in a Mel Gibson vehicle. He wants to be an Apocalypto. I said to him, it's already been filmed. You can't be an Apocalypto. He says, I can be an Apocalypto. I can be in the new Apocalypto. I said, there's no such thing as the new Apocalypto. He said, there is. It's like Apocalypto. But everyone's got toothpaste on their eye. I said, I don't think that Mel Gibson's agreed to that. I'm a bit puffed out, actually. I puffed out like 1986 when I went to Crete in a moccasin. I think we might need to have a little rest. You can't really go and see the jelly fox in one go. I think it's time to have a little drinky. Get the straws out, McCoy. Get the straws out, McCoy. I love McCoy. But I'll crush him like a goose egg. He's got the straws all wrapped up in a David Essex poster.
Am I nothing?
Look at Spoon Snake. He didn't even know what's going on. His face is like a green dish.
Am I nothing?
Let's all have some fizzy pop. Not you, McCoy, you got diabetes. McCoy's got diabetes. We all laugh at that, but it's not a joke. It's a medical condition. Look at McCoy. He's so racist. Oh, look at John Travolta standing in the window eating crisps. He's got a bumper pack. He tucks them into the front of his shorts. His cape goes on forever. He's so Italian. There's Italian pollen coming off his face and giving me hay fever. Right, come on. Spoon Snake, Claw, McCoy. We ain't got a moment to lose.
Am I nothing?
I'm going through a terrible divorce. We're almost there. Spoon Snake, phone your wife. I tell her you'll probably never see her again. We're entering the dark zone. We're literally on the jelly fox's doorstep. We're all gonna get what we need.
Claw, please, slip on the knocking glove and let loose with your porcelain digits.
We don't want to upset him by scratching the new mahogany. Knock on his door. Oh! Everyone hold hands. I can hear him coming down the stairs. I can hear his booming voice as he gets closer to us. Thank you.
What are you lot doing here?
Oh my god, he's got like a whole little world.
You're not supposed to be back until 11:30.
Oh, look, there is John Travolta at the window eating crisps.
Yeah, he's at the window and he's eating crisps. Great, can you get out now, please?
We can still see you, Noel.
You notice they're coming back from this, don't you?
Yeah, I'm fully aware of that. Now, it'd be great if you could all go.
So, Noel, is this a joke or a concept?
It's a concept.